the secret charitable star Sushant's shocking donations. Sushant Singh Rajput's sudden death has brought a stoic silence in Bollywood. This 34 years old brilliant actor left us on 14 June 2020. This generous actor garnered applause for his outstanding performances in Bollywood. Sushant always loved his fans and followers. This lovely actor believed in simple living, and for this reason, he never thought twice to donate money to needy people. Not many people know about the other side of late actor Sushant Singh Rajput. He was one of the most charitable actors in Bollywood. This generous actor contributed a huge amount during the Kerala flood situation. Yes, he donated 1 crore to the Chief Minister's Distress Relief Fund on behalf of a fan named Subham Ranjan. It was 21st August 2018. His big fan Subham had commented on his Instagram page that he didn't have enough money to donate but wanted to help. Generous actor Sushant replied to him promptly and said, "I will donate 1 crore in your name. Make sure that it reaches directly to our friends out there." Sushant himself shared a screenshot of his donation in Subham Ranjan with the hashtag #MyKerala. Sushant had always been there for Kerala people whose life had been affected due to ravaging flood. This compassionate actor was regularly posting updates on his Instagram page and used to share all the relief contact numbers and urge people to donate. According to a volunteer of Kerala Relief Fund, Accept Money, Sushant sent out food, water and other supplies too. After Kerala flood donation, when another flood happened in Nagaland, he gave away 1.25 crore. He was not just a great actor, but also a generous human being who has left this world forever. This is a significant loss for all of us. According to reports, this actor was planning a vast amount of donation for COVID-19, but due to his poor mental condition, it remained an unfulfilled wish of Sushant. May his soul rest in peace.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.